A Missouri program so successful it's being copied internationally is on the chopping block tonight. The reason? The tight budget. KNBC 9's Michael Mahoney joins us with more on why the Parents as Teachers program is in trouble. Michael?
Larry, we're at the Early Childhood Center for the Center School District in South Kansas City. The state of Missouri, 25 years ago, started the Parents as Teacher program, and since then, it's expanded to all 50 states and other foreign countries just as well. Now, it is under a very, very big threat from the state of Missouri, and it could be drastically cut back.
We had one,
two, three.
Melissa Rosenthal is not just teaching young Wilson his numbers here. She's teaching his mother, Karina, how to help Wilson.
And remember, what comes next, left to right, all pre-reading.
Thousands of Missouri families have preschool children in this program all over the state. But the legislature has cut almost a quarter of the program's money this year, and they're set to cut half of it next year.
To that, I would say this is one of the most visible and most positive things that the Missouri schools have going for them right now.
Few can dispute the Parents as Teacher success story. It has two goals. It shows parents how to teach their children to read and count before kindergarten. And by doing that, they may be able to catch some developmental problems early.
Seven babies crawling.
But in an effort to keep the budget cuts out of the public schools, lawmakers, and some suggest with the tacit approval of educators, are permitting cuts in non-classroom programs like this.
Research shows that for every dollar spent in early childhood remediation, $4 is saved down the road.
They're going to find, you know, they're not reading, they're having delays, they're, you know, there's going to be problems if we don't have early childhood.
Now, the Parents as Teacher program in Missouri will survive, but it's likely to be cut back by over 50%. Another illustration of some of the tough choices being made by a tight budget that's being caused by the recession. We're live in the Center School District. Larry, back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you very much. Then Governor Kit Bond enacted the Parents as Teachers program in 1985. The Independent School District was one of the first to try it out as a pilot program.